It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Casual Keith on the street, trying to consume some skirts for the eat, so I can get some fuck. Just rolling in my ride, chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC on a mission trying to find Mr. Casual Keith. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All your skirts know what's up with 213.
So I hook a left on the 21 and Lewis, some brother shooting dice. So I said, let's do this. I jump out the ride and say, what's up? Some brothers pull a gas.
Then we
turn around and punch my door and continue to ask, man, why not? He said because he got fucked by the cops. Now I don't know what I'm gonna do just because his mom is a Jew. He said he don't smoke no more just because his mom is a whore. We didn't get caught when old Chuck did. Now he said he never smoked weed again. He said he don't smoke no more just because his mom is a whore. We didn't get caught when old Chuck did. Now he said he never smoked weed again. It's been 5 months since he took a toke till he heard the song that I wrote, but it didn't have an ending, so he said he had a plan by his phone and called his man. The ending to the story is so grand. Now we smoke like we Wu-Tang Clan. The moral to the story is don't get caught and don't let your mom call the fucking cops.
Bitch of the night.